Hey, welcome back to another edition of Fireside Brew Review. Today I got my friend Sean.
How you doing?
We got another great beer from GL Heritage. The Beautiful Honey Brown Ale.
Well, that's interesting.
So we cooked up a nice tortilla here with some steak. Let's get started.
It's the Fireside Brew Review.
What?
The Fireside Brew Review. Good talk.
I don't know what to say right now.
Ah, great.
Obviously.
Let's get that pan on the fire. Put in our chopped onion. Chopped chili pepper. Give it a stir. And of course our cut up steak. Now add our beautiful beer. Add that to our tortilla shells. Add some shredded cheese and some sour cream.
Looks good. All right.
Yeah. Can't wait to dig into this.
Hold that.
Cheers.
Cheers.
You can cook for me anytime. That's good. Nice kick with the chilies in there.
Mm-hmm. Now I got some chili in that bite.
That's delicious.
So I had a taste of this at the brewery. And I figure, Sean, you're just the guy to try this one. Let's crack them open and see what you think.
All right.
Now, beautiful honey brown ale, smooth, toasty, and sweet finish. So, pour some of that. What caught my eye is just how dark it is.
Oh wow, look at that. Made with locally sourced honey.
Supporting local.
Yeah, how about that? Yeah, we've got great honey around here too.
Gotta wait for this to settle down here. Cheers, let's give this a try.
All right.
To me, okay, the dark beer kind of may scare some people, but it's actually quite smooth.
Yeah, it's not a heavy light, dark beer. It's very
and
light.
And it's not, for a honey beer, it's not overly sweet. There's just a hint of sweetness. It's more of a toastiness.
Yeah.
Flavor.
Toasty, a little bit of sweet, but not too sweet.
Right.
That's delicious. It goes down well. It's not heavy like a... Wow, that's delicious.
Surprisingly smooth.
Yeah, really smooth.
Like I say, they say toasty beers, and this one really shows it to me. So that kind of leads us to our next thing. The Sophie Scale.
Ooh, all right, the Sophie Scale. Get it out.
So for those of you that don't know the Sophie Scale, watch this. Take a drink, and then you think, pick a color, any color. That's the Sophie Scale.
All right.
Okay, got that?
Got it.
Let's do this.
Let's try it. First drink.
This one's different.
I think.
Oh gosh. I'm gonna go this way.
Alright.
Here we are. Red violet.
Goldenrod.
I'm thinking brown, but somewhat red hit me, so I figured this is in between
your choice. Yeah.
And for some reason, Pooh Bear came to mind.
Pooh Bear.
So we're going to finish eating up here. Finish drinking this delicious beer. Thank you for coming today, Sean.
Always. Always a pleasure.
So remember to get out there in your backyard. Find your place. And we'll see you next time on the next Brew Review.